Let's celebrate good news this week. Hi, I'm Trixie Esguerra, and this is Good News Filipinas Week in Review. Top 5. 2018 was a crowning moment for the Philippines. 12 candidates triumphed in different international pageants from February till December. Leading the batch of queens and kings is Catriona Gray from Albay, who won the country's fourth Miss Universe crown in Thailand last December. The Philippines remains a global pageant powerhouse. Lalo na kapag na-discover ka pa. Top 4. New Year, New Crown for the Philippines. Kapampangan beauty queen Francesca Taruk won the Miss Tourism World 2019 Intercontinental in Nanjing, China. Francesca championed Filipino heritage with her red gown designed by Bench Lagiab IV. Top 3. A Filipino senior MRI radiographer has been recognized in the UK. Apollo Exconde has been praised for designing Lego bricks to help first-time patients conquer their fear of going through a scanning machine. Today, Apollo needs 1,000 people and give a supporting vote so that Lego will consider his idea and make the design a reality. Are you willing to help? If you are, go to the Lego website below and cast a vote for Apollo Exconde's open MRI idea. Top 2. Good news for Filipinos who want to work at home. New York-listed online education firm 51Talk is set to hire 100,000 Filipinos to teach English to Chinese students. 51Talk CEO Jack Wong stressed that Filipino teachers are the best naman and known to be naturally happy, delightful, and suitable for teaching children. Top 1! A first for a Filipino in the Golden Globes of Hollywood. Filipino-American actor Darren Criss won the Best Actor Award for his role in the American crime story series, The Assassination of Gianni Versace. In his speech, the film actor dedicated his totally awesome Golden Globes victory to his mother, whom he described as a firecracker Filipino woman from Cebu. As we celebrate all these Pinoys and their achievements, may they serve as an inspiration to you and me. So this week, why don't you challenge yourself a bit? Remind yourself of your big dream that is yet to come true. Good news do not end here. Subscribe to us on YouTube, Good News Filipinas TV, and follow us on the social media accounts. See you again next week for more good news on Filipino Pride. I'm Trixie Esguerra, and this is Good News Filipinas Week in Review.